Under the blood moon, I lured my wide-eyed prey to the pier's edge. Before she could properly appreciate her position, I clamped on a manacle, chaining her to the leering idol. A small push was sufficient to send both into the icy waters. And when at length the tide receded, jewels of the most magnificent grandeur lay scattered upon the shore. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff. Masterfully executed. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Quakes. the beast, the greater the glory. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Light, the promise of safety. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decimated. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Unnerved, unbalanced. Devastating blow. Thank you. such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Hideous matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world.